What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff, and enjoy the video, iron and such. For now, I'm going to close that up. What are we melting down here? Does coal work as good as charcoal? Oh no. I don't think it does. But yeah, that was a very disappointing day. Back in the VR world, this one goes down under the natural mine. I know I sound disappointed, and it's because I am. And look at all this copper, man. Like, who needs this? What is it for? I know I'm just collecting it so I can lose it later when I die. Because I still haven't made a bed because I'm a dilly-dally dummy. I'm sure there's someone at a point in their game where they're desperate for copper and can't find any. And they're probably just screaming at me. But I need iron for with which to make the weapons and the armor. Also probably use a door. Hey. No, thank you. No, thank you. Let's go see what's in the dark side. What's a big cave? Freaking copper! Oh, and that's the other side of that one. Alright, boys, let's just calm down with that, shall we? How about you come outside and fight, huh? Come on then. You big googly moogly. Alright, cooked mutton on the menu. Just replace some of this with stone. bloop.